many of you have been to the airport recently and have gone through the regular line with a scanner?
Oh God, not me.
Not me.
Not me. Why is it a problem though? Because I see so many people, you know, not doing it and so many people still doing it. What's the fear?
The fear is that it's radiation in your body. It's scatter radiation. So they will tell you that it's not radiation, but I always question things when they won't let pregnant women through and they won't let children go through the scanner. They go through the metal detector as opposed to the scanner. So it kind of makes you wonder, what is actually happening?
Yeah, and you know, there is some evidence that the millimeter wave technology, the scatter radiation they use all types of different technology, but no one's exactly sure. So your best bet is always better to be safe than sorry. And if you travel a lot, or even if you don't travel a lot, like, why put yourself at risk? There are great alternatives.
Yep.
You can, one, do TSA PreCheck or TSA PreCheck or Global Entry. Both of those will allow you to go through the metal detector instead of the scanner. And for those of you who are afraid about the government knowing all your business, like, they know it anyway, so who cares, whatever.
And the other option is to opt out. Somebody asks,
opt out.
Yeah, like if you are in the regular line and they say, okay, next, go through here, all you have to say is, I'm opting out. And they have to respect that and respond and get you you'll get a pat down, you'll get a scan, but you don't have to go through the scanner. So those are the solutions to not going through that scanner. And the more that we as society and citizens refuse to go through, the more likely they are to make changes. So I want to know where people's next trip is to.
Yeah, that's a good question. Where are you off to next? And
yes,
are you going to go through the scanner or get the pat down?
See you soon.